morning we saw a crocodile in the river, which was really cool, and that's the first crocodile we've seen, and I've really wanted to see them over the last few days we've been here, so that's another thing ticked off the list. And we also got a really up close encounter with a couple of giraffes today, which was also amazing. Olifants now, but we're about to get to Satara, which is a camp that's about halfway between Skakuza and Olifants. Down to the Letaba River, and then after we kind of got out of the car, walked around a little bit, and they told us about like the insects and the plants in that region.
We have a lot of spring hares because they prefer more of the sandy soil.
And then taught us how to track footprints in the sand against the banks of the river and stuff like that. And there was a torrential downpour of rain,
yeah,
which was really quite fun because we had to run back to the car and drive back to camp.
I see the rain, do you see it?
Yeah.
I think better if we take. Because this one looks like it's gonna rain on us.
Yeah. Restaurant in Olifants because it has a really amazing deck that looks over the whole river and it's really cool.